This program is made possible by generous support from China City, with locations in Oak Harbor, Freeland, and Mill Creek, Washington, as well as these local businesses.
I wrote this song for my daughter when she turned 16, Anna. And Anna is here in the audience, and she's 26 now. And the song took on a life of its own, like most songs do. And so as the years went by, I brought in more thoughts of my other daughter, Emily. And then Anna and Emily and young women, just like them, who live with authenticity and with courage, and they give me such hope for the future. So I was honored to be asked to be part of this event as well, and to bring in, to finish the song, and to bring in thoughts about the women of courage, the women of Whidbey, who have been on this stage and who have yet to be on this stage. So this song is for all of you. The silence needs to break, and sometimes your song will be so hard to hear. A chattering mind obscures with confusion and fear. Drop into the stillness of your soft beating heart to find a quiet knowing where wisdom will impart. Your song and sing it both. The world is yours now.